सबने कहा है दैट काश रिया का किरदार और होता, नायला इसमें और होती. But you know what? I'm really taking that as a positive for me. I'm taking that as a win. I would expect my partner to think I am his like best friend. Like he can have other friends, but like I should be the best friend. मैंने तो भाई कभी नहीं किया rebound. अगर मेरे साथ हुआ होगा तो मुझे नहीं पता. मुझे तो मतलब 7 to 10 business days लगते हैं to just realize कि भाई मेरा breakup हो गया है. फिर मैं kind of recalibrate करके वापस you know normal world mein jaati hu wapas. Self love is really important. As soon as you do that, you start to attract the right kind of people in your life. I need someone to be a foodie like me.
Okay.
To love food, love having conversations, funny, boring, sense of humor is a must. I think every girl just loves a sense of humor. And I just feel like the world is so serious today, so you should have a partner who can have a good laugh.
Hi guys, welcome to Film Maybe. This is Murtaza Iqbal. And today, मेरे साथ एक ऐसी एक्ट्रेस है जिन्होंने साल की शुरुआत तो की थी legal issues को solve करते हुए, and then फिर सीधा हमारे दिल तक पहुंच गई with Ishq Vishq Rebound. Well, I'm talking about Nayla Grewal, who is here with us today. Hi Nayla, welcome to Film Maybe.
I'm so happy that we're finally talking.
Yes, we are. I mean, that's what I was just telling you that before we rolled के भाई बहुत महीनों से plans चल रहे थे आपके साथ बात करने के, but हुए नहीं. So, of course, first of all, मैं थोड़ा एक hard hitting questions से शुरू करना चाहता हूँ, because जो मैंने भी you know experience किया है ये, I have also written it in my review. I don't know if you have read it or not. कि भाई, we wanted more of Nayla. You know,
correct.
I somewhere felt that the role didn't do justice to your talent, because to be very honest, मैंने मामला legally actually 2 हफ्ते पहले release की 2 हफ्ते पहले खत्म की थी.
Oh nice.
So I was really excited to watch you in the film, but of course, bit disappointment. ये वाली feeling आपको भी आई when maybe you saw the film?
Right. So basically, you know what happened was, I'll tell you something. I shot for Ishq Vishq Rebound before I shot for Mamla Legal. But it so happened ki Mamla Legal hai pehle aage and Ishq Vishq Rebound uske baad aayi. What you're saying is something I've been hearing and reading a lot. I think sabne kaha hai that kaash Riya ka kirdaar aur hota, Nayla isme aur hoti. But you know what? I'm really taking that as a positive for me. I'm taking that as a win. Because if your audience is coming out thinking, "Kaash ye zyada hoti," it's a good space to be in. Yeah, definitely. You know, they could have been more. And in fact, I will tell my makers that maybe there's a little spin-off and there's more of Priya.
Oh wow.
I'd suggest that to them. Let's see how they take it.
Correct. You know, as of course you said that you have taken it in a win way, but do you now feel like, you know, kind of pressure?
Hmm.
Ki yaar, okay, now this is what audience's expectations are, critics are expecting so much from me.
Hmm.
So now is it like a pressure ki, okay, whatever project I sign up, it cannot be a small role or something where I have to actually prove my talent? Do you have that pressure feeling now?
I feel like the one thing that I keep in my mind now when I'm selecting some work is how complete is the character written and how good is the script. Because I feel like, especially after Mamla Legal Hai, what I've realized that script is indeed the king.
Yeah.
A good story will not go unnoticed. Well-written characters will not go unnoticed. So if you are a part of a project that firstly is written very well, and if you feel like you can create a lot of impact as an actor in the project that you're signing, then I feel that's something I'm more inclined towards doing. Again, I don't feel pressured by any expectations, because I feel like that's going to increase, right?
Yeah.
And the pressures are all going to just continue to keep increasing. And if you kind of take a load of that on your shoulders, then if anything, that might be detrimental for your performance than good. So I'm just kind of just focusing on the craft, focusing on doing interesting projects where the character is well written. And by that I mean the character may be for a shorter duration, may not be for the entirety of the 2-2.5 hours of a film, but if that character is so well written and it's so juicy that it creates an atmosphere, and your audiences come out thinking, she's impacted me, then I think that's a win. Because there are lots of people who are constantly on your screens for 2.5 hours and you don't connect, and there are people who come for maybe 10 or 15 minutes and you're like, oh, I want to see more of them.
Yeah.
So it's kind of this versus that, and I feel like I want to be that character, and and play those characters, and that person who chooses a good script and a good character based on the character that it is, and not really be bound by a duration.
Correct, got it. You know, of course, Pashmina has not gotten that great reviews, and you know, being a co-star, have you spoken to her? Okay, you know, industry mein sohda, because you're also senior to her. Somewhere on the other hand, of course, aapne shuruaat usse pehle bahut saal pehle ki thi. So have you spoken to her? Okay, you know, and of course, you know, then of course, social media to wait karta hai ki kisi ko troll kab kare. So you know, that of course, she has also been facing that. So have you spoken to her? Okay, these things happen in the industry.
You know, the one thing that thankfully we all have managed to maintain between us is that we are a very honest and a very supportive group to each other. We're constantly, we cheer for you when you're winning, and we give our feedback wherever we think it's needed. And we've had multiple conversations, and I feel like we're kind of always there for each other. To be very honest with you, Ishwish Rebound for me too is a new phase in my life. I've never been a part of a promotional run. You know, that itself was such a new experience for me. Being part of such a cult franchise and to be doing, you know, a very quintessential Bollywood movie, it's new for me. I've done very different kinds of.
And it's so good to see you dancing, because I have heard that you're a trained dancer as well. So it was good to see you in that glossy outfits dancing out there.
I know, I was so excited. And, you know, for Gore Gore Mukre, we've had Farah Khan ma'am direct and choreograph. I was like, oh my God. And I think my biggest win was when I met her during rehearsals. And she was giving me a hug and she says, I loved you in Mamla Legal Hai. Love the show. You're so good in it. And I just felt like, wow, she's such an iconic, legendary choreographer and director. And for her to be giving so much of love, it kind of like gave me that reassuring factor that tum sahi kar rahe ho. Keep going.
Correct. You know, of course, maine jaise kaha tha ki hard hitting questions se shuruaat hogi, ab thoda hum change karte hai way. I would like to know, नायला की अगर लाइफ में कोई लड़का है जो यू नो फ्रेंड्स को ज्यादा इंपॉर्टेंस देता है, तो नायला क्या करेगी? ब्रेकअप करेगी? जैसे रिया ने किया?
दैट्स अ हार्ड वन बिकॉज़
ये वाला हार्ड लग रहा है.
दैट्स अ हार्ड वन बिकॉज़ आई फील लाइक विद टाइम आई हैव रियलाइज्ड कि फ्रेंडशिप एक बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट फाउंडेशन है फॉर एनी रिलेशनशिप. आई फील लाइक व्हेन यू जंप द गन एंड स्किप द फ्रेंडशिप एंड गो स्ट्रेट इनटू अ रिलेशनशिप, आई फील लाइक फाउंडेशन थोड़ा सा
हिल जाता है.
सो now I've realized that if you want to be in a solid relationship, you need to be with someone who's first your friend.
Yeah.
And I feel like that really creates a very solid base for that relationship to grow. That being said, like, I would expect my partner to think I am his, like, best friend. Like, he can have other friends, but, like, I should be the best friend.
Yeah, wo Riya thodi to hai andar, hai na?
Thodi si, mujhe thoda connect ho raha tha usse, us part mein, because... yeah, I mean, you can have other friends, it's great, but I feel like your partner somewhere should become your closest friend also.
Yeah, that's I think jo apne point ke ye sahi hai. Shahrukh Khan ne bhi kuch kuch hota hai, main kaha tha pyar dosti hai.
Haan, pyar dosti hai, you expect that your partner will think you are, you know, one of his or, you know, or her best friend.
Correct. But do you believe in rebound love? मतलब या कभी हुआ है लाइफ में कि भाई ब्रेकअप हुआ था और रिबाउंड में गए हुआ?
मैंने तो भाई कभी नहीं किया रिबाउंड. अगर मेरे साथ हुआ होगा तो मुझे नहीं पता. That's a separate story. But honestly, मैं रिबाउंड टाइप की I'm just not from that school of thought.
Yeah.
Not to say it's wrong. I think it's like whatever floats your boat type of situation. But मुझे तो मतलब 7 to 10 business days लगते हैं to just realize कि भाई मेरा ब्रेकअप हो गया है. फिर मैं काइंड ऑफ रिकैलिब्रेट करके वापस यू नो नॉर्मल वर्ल्ड में घुस जाती हूँ वापस. बट फर्स्ट 7 to 10 डेज लाइक यू आर इन अ बैड शेप.
या
एंड यू लाइक इन बेड क्राइंग, ईटिंग, वाचिंग अ लॉट ऑफ लाइक क्रिंजी कंटेंट एंड लाइक थिंकिंग मुझ में कुछ यू नो प्रॉब्लम्स हैं, मेरे में प्रॉब्लम है. ओनली टू रियलाइज, सो द वन थिंग आई ऑलवेज रियलाइज आफ्टर ब्रेकअप, एंड दिस इज द वन थिंग आई constantly apply to myself otherwise as well, is that you know, a lot of the times in a relationship you become way too giving.
Yeah.
You forget about yourself, and I think a breakup makes you realize that think about you.
Correct.
Self-love is really important, and as soon as you do that, you start to attract the right kind of people in your life, romantic or otherwise.
राइट
थोड़ा ज्ञान दे दिया।
नहीं, अच्छी बात है। ऐसे मुझे एक्चुअली फीलिंग आ रही है कि मैं ना आई एम 90s किड, तो मैं थोड़ा ओल्ड स्कूल वाला हूँ, तो ये सुन के मुझे भी वही लगा कि मैं ब्रेकअप के बाद तो पहले यही सोचने में लग जाता कि हो एक्चुअली ब्रेकअप हुआ है,
हाँ
बिकॉज नाउ डेज किड्स आर लाइक दे जस्ट मूव ऑन, आई मीन
करेक्ट,
देयर इज अ वेरी बिग डिफरेंस। हाउ डू यू फील अबाउट दैट डिफरेंस इन द जनरेशंस टू बी इन अ रिलेशनशिप, बिकॉज आजकल तो सिचुएशनशिप, ब्रेड क्रम्बिंग, आधे तो
या
मेरे मुझे समझ में नहीं आता क्या हो रहा है।
एग्जैक्टली माई सिचुएशन आया, मुझे तो पता ही नहीं था कि मैं तो अभी भी वहां पे थी जहाँ पे योलो और फोमो समझ आ रहा था, एंड
हाँ
नाउ सडनली एवरीवन्स लाइक ब्रेड क्रमिंग एंड सिचुएशनशिप एंड ऑर्बिटिंग।
आई मीन मुझे सच में मुझे गूगल करना पड़ता है ये सब चीजों
करेक्ट,
को।
आई वाज लाइक ऑर्बिट मतलब कम,
चिंगम
लाइक व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन। सो मुझे भी बहुत कुछ सीखने को मिला ड्यूरिंग प्रमोशंस, आई वाज लाइक हैं ये भी टर्म होते हैं। बट आई मीन आई थिंक दैट द जनरेशन ऑफ टुडे इज एक्चुअली वेरी स्मार्ट, आई थिंक दे नो व्हाट दे वांट। आई फील द मिसकंसेप्शन इज दैट एवरीवन इज कंफ्यूज्ड, बट व्हाइल दैट एग्जिस्ट्स आई फील किड्स टुडे आर आल्सो जस्ट वेल अवेयर ऑफ द रिक्वायरमेंट्स दैट दे वांट इन अ पर्सन, एंड दे क्लियर लाइक ईदर दे वॉन्ट दिस और दे डोंट वॉन्ट इट। सो दैट क्लैरिटी एंड दैट टनल विजन इज देयर। देयर एबिलिटी टू मूव ऑन कुड बी अ प्रो और अ कॉन। समटाइम्स यू शुड बी एबल टू ऑल्सो बी इन अ सैड सिचुएशन एंड रियलाइज दैट यू हैव ब्रोकन अप, यू डोंट नीड टू बाउंस बैक यू नो फ्रॉम समथिंग टू अवॉइड योर इमोशंस एंड फेस योर इमोशंस, बट I think the times are just changing, man.
Totally, totally. So, but if Naila, I don't know if you're single or not, but if you're single, what kind of a guy you're looking forward to date? पहले तो वो बता दो, single हो नहीं हो, मैंने जो first part था, this is my कि थप्पड़ मार दूंगी मैं
as if मैं बताने वाली हूँ,
अभी।
but I can tell you what I would look for in a partner. I mean, I think basics are like loyalty and respect becomes
Of course,
your
true.
basics, but I need someone to be a foodie like me.
Okay.
Should love food. Love having conversations, funny, boring, mundane, you know, sad, angry. Just communicate.
Yeah, true.
Communication is key. And learn to listen as much as you like to talk. And sense of humor is a must. I think every girl just loves a sense of humor. And I just feel like the world is so serious today, so you should have a partner who can have a good laugh.
Correct.
And just appreciates also the smaller things in life. I think, especially in my field of things, it a lot can be overtly glossy and about the
Yeah.
physicality and about the materialistic things or the tangible things in life. But to have someone who appreciates the intangible things, the going for a walk in the rain or you know having a chai and a vada pav or a try and you know any samosa and just you know saying that you know what
Yeah.
I really enjoyed today was different,
Correct.
just like something
Simple.
more, yeah,
Yeah.
back to the basics.